Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Fly your name around the moon. NASA is offering people the chance to fly their name around the moon on its upcoming Artemis 1 mission. Artemis 1 will be the first uncrewed flight test of the Space Launch System rocket and the Orion spacecraft. The flight paves the way toward landing the first woman and the first person of color on the moon. The historic launch will take place at NASA's Kennedy Space Center in Florida. The flight does not have an exact date set yet, but is expected to take place soon in 2022. It was originally scheduled for November 2021 but faced several delays. The date was then pushed to February but was delayed again. This was because the agency wanted additional time to complete closeout activities inside the vehicle assembly prior to rolling the integrated rocket and spacecraft out for the first time. NASA said the mission aims to demonstrate its commitment and capability to extend human existence to the moon and beyond. Do you want boarding pass for Artemis 1? We're getting ready for Artemis 1, and we want to take you with us, NASA said in a tweet. NASA is inviting people to fly their names around the moon. The names will be saved on a flash drive, which will be taken on board the Orion capsule. The offer is free and participants will receive a virtual boarding pass. Those who sign up will have their names saved on a flash drive, which will be taken into space aboard the agency's Orion capsule, as part of its Artemis 1 mission. I think that's quite an honor for all of us. To get your boarding pass, click on link in description. Thank you for watching.